swinging your bat so the base is full. He's already 2-for-3 today with a pair of singles. First pitch coming. He swings and lifts this one towards the left center. Down for a base hit into the gap. Boog Powell walk home and score. Ricker's right on his heels. He scores. It's another two-run double. And the Biscuits adding on in the seventh inning. They lead 6-0.